Ejo, kill and discuss the relationship. What were you discussing when you were cutting? Was it only shawarma, pizza, gogbele, and jelly? I can go out and pepper wa. You are doing couple goals and everything.
Welcome back to my YouTube channel. My name is Mopelola. If this is your first time, welcome. And if you're returning, you're always welcome. Thank you so much for stopping by once again. You know, please subscribe, like, share, and comment, okay?
Yeah. So today I'll be discussing something very interesting with you guys, as you can already tell from the title. Something young couples don't discuss in their relationship or before their relationship. So you know, let's just go straight into the video, okay?
Yeah.
Number one, some young couples don't put timeline to their relationship. So I watched this TV series on YouTube, Game On, and the first couple that we were showed, looking through their relationship, they had issues, basically communication issues, in the sense that the girl was ready to be proposed to and the guy still thinks that the girl is not yet ready for marriage, because she told him, I think about 2 or 3 years ago, that she wasn't ready to get married. And in my own mind, what was running through my mind was that, okay, wait, so before you guys started your relationship, like, didn't you talk about things like this? Didn't you guys say, okay, well, by this year I'll be ready for marriage, and if you are in, let's go, if not, let's, you know, go our separate ways? Because I find it very funny that, and it's not only them actually, because from people that I have related with and I have talked to, I find it very funny that most times people don't talk about marriage, or don't talk about when they want to get married. They just start a relationship with the idea of, let's see how it goes. And this can be very dangerous, because I mean, when you are ready, the partner might not be ready, and it's not supposed to be like that. It's important that both of you discuss that, okay, well, I'm going to, like, if I'm starting this relationship, I want marriage in view. It could be 4 years, it could be 3 years. Just put a realistic time. Don't be in 200 level and be planning marriage in the next 2 years if you and your partner at the same level. It doesn't make sense. Just put a timeline, basically. Just say, oh, in the next 4 years I'll be ready for marriage, in the next 2 years I'll be ready for marriage, and all of that, to avoid stories that touch. Because I'm not saying that you should start planning your wedding and be picking a shebi and be looking for vendors and all of that, but then you have to know that you guys are on the same page about issues like this, so that it would not cause bigger issues later on. Number two, the amount of children you guys would like to have. So this is very funny to me. This way I can discuss it inside. Okay, should I say inside? Maybe when you are in the relationship, if you get to discuss it before relationship, it's fine. It's very funny to me because I've heard people's sorry, I heard someone's gist about this thing that just made me laugh. Anyways, but then it's very important to discuss things like this, because I have seen and I have heard issues like this ruin people's marriage. And I'm not even serious, I'm not even joking with you guys. Like, I have seen and I've heard things like this cause issue between married people, and I'm like, okay, wait, Ejo, kill and discuss the relationship. What were you discussing when you were cutting? Was it only shawarma, pizza, gogbele, and jelly? I can go out and pepper wa. You are doing couple goals and everything, because I don't understand. Like, this stuff. The first time I heard it, to me, was funny, but then it wasn't funny, because I was like, I was just so upset. Like, after I laughed, it just began to irritate me. Like, okay, wait, like, what did you guys discuss in your relationship when you were caught in that it had to become an issue for you guys when you got married? Don't go into marriage without sorting issues like this, because it's going to discuss purpose. I mean, I like to believe that this person is someone you like to spend the rest of your life with, and it will not make sense if you're having to hide your purpose from him or her. It doesn't just make sense, because in one way or the other, this person is going to contribute, so it's going to help you achieve all these purpose, all your plans and all your goals, and you hiding it from them is doing you more harm than good. So it's important to talk about things like, oh, what does God want you to do, your purpose in this life, your plans and goals, so that you guys oh my goodness. so that you guys can work together in order to achieve all of these things. Sure, you get. Don't hide it from your partner. In fact, this is one of the important things that you guys need to talk about and have discussions about, okay? So thank you so much for watching. What do you think about the video? Anything I left out, please put it in the comment section below. I think everybody would like to know them as well. All right, see you guys later. Bye.